and it was very middle of the road with a lot of different things that were going on. I came from a religious household. My brother and I are both adopted. I have no sisters. And kind of the unique thing that my parents didn't realize up until quite a few years ago is when they adopted two sons, my brother and I came from two different families. I came out as a gay man to my friends when I was in my 20s. I tested out my friends in college. You know, I kind of test the waters a little bit and see how the parents are going to go. So I came out first because my brother is also gay. It's Greg Baird from GregRBaird.com and Meepers.com, and you're probably wondering, I'm in my car, where am I going? Well, you're coming along with me. I'm going to northern Michigan, to Petoskey, Michigan, to my homeland, where I really love. I'm going and taking a break. I'm taking a week off, and I'm heading up north. You know, a lot of people ask me, what do you do when you're not lecturing or doing events or writing or everything? I says, well, you're finding out today, and actually I'm doing a little film. It's going to be a two-parter. We're heading up north, like I said, and I'm going to go morel mushroom hunting. They're a delicacy out in the woods of northern Michigan and other areas across the United States. So I'm going to try to find some of these great little morsels and cook them all up when I get home back in Chicago. I'm going to visit some friends and just partake in a lot of different things that are going on up there and just kind of meet and greet people and have a good time. And you know what? You're coming along with me. I'm going to do some highlights of the film and talk with some friends of mine that I haven't seen in a while, and it should be a really nice time. Now, the weather, let me show you this. The weather is not very good, and I heard it's very chilly and cool outside up in northern Michigan. So we'll see what it's going to be like, but you know, whether or not, no pun intended, whether or not, I'm going to have a great time, and I'm glad you're coming with me. Okay, so I made it to Cadillac, and it's about 6 minutes after 7 right now. I just stopped in 8, but I'm on a frickin' detour, and I forgot all about this. They're doing some work on a bridge. So I have to do this big detour out in the middle of nowhere. Let me show you. Fabulous. So I have to do a detour around until I get to Kalkaska and after Petoskey. So anyway, but when I get to Kalkaska, I have to stop and, well, you'll see what I'm talking about in the next scene. Okay, so I'm in the big town of Kalkaska, Michigan. So if you're thinking about this, since I'm from Chicago, I'm about 6 hours away from Chicago. But I had to pull off to show you this. I'm getting out of the car. It's freezing now. It's like probably 40, 45 degrees in May. It's kind of crazy. But I have to show you this because this is the major attraction here in Kalkaska. Ready for this? Big close-up of my nose, by the way. So here you go. Give me that fillet fish. Give me that fish. Give me that fillet fish. Give me that fish. It is the trout statue / fountain in Kalkaska. You gotta love it. Isn't he pretty? Well, after spending about 7 hours in a car, I'm finally home in Petoskey. And I'm arriving just on the south end of town, and there is that beautiful look of the bay. And I wish you could be sitting where I am right now, because you even get a better shot than holding a little camera. So anyway, I'm glad to be here for a week, and the adventure is going to begin, and hopefully you'll enjoy every minute of it as much as I am filming it. Do I put that in the film? You'll find out later.
What was that? 18 now?
And how did you meet me, though? Seriously.
Mr. Baird was my English instructor.
Isn't that hysterical?
Almost 20 years ago, yeah.
Was it 1992? No.
91, yeah.
Good.
Yeah, because I almost didn't graduate in 92, so.
Gee, I wonder why.
Yeah, I don't know.
Arnie's my best buddy. We have a good time.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Looking forward to trying to find some rails today and spend some time with the kids.
Those are cool glasses. They make you look like 10 years younger.
Really? Maybe we should buy another pair then.
I'm going to put your phone number at the bottom of this video, just in case.
I'm trying to cover up my crow's feet.
So, Arnie, I don't think I'm in Chicago anymore.
I don't know how you guys roll in Chicago, but if you need a minute with them.
Yeah, how many sheep do you think I see in Chicago?
I don't know. They're here. They kind of feel the same. So if you want to hop in for a second, I'll give you a couple moments alone.
You want to see two fat kids on the pig?
Yeah, let's go.
Hope your editing's coming.
Wait, there's one fat pig.
Here's the other fat pig.
It's Wilbur.
Wilbur?
Dad, I believe I only got
animals. Yeah, the cows are out of the field, I saw.
Carter, how many pigs do you think I see in Chicago?
Nine.
How many in Chicago?
Nine.
None.
Why is that?
She is absolutely correct.
I'm back in the saddle again, out where a friend is a friend, where the longhorn cattle feed on the lowly gypsum wheat. Back in the saddle again, riding the range once more, toting my old 44.
Okay, we're at spot number one to find the mushrooms. We'll see what we do, but this is one of my best spots. And we got to climb this big, big hill and go right up there. So Arnie found the first morel mushroom of the season right here, and I'm picking it, and there it is. Awesome.
That's a good one.